Titans, based on DC Comics, has been renewed for a fourth season. What do we know about it? Let's find out together. Hello and welcome back everyone to Behind the Lens, your entertainment channel where you catch up with the latest releases and upcoming movies, series and more. Don't waste your time searching for fake news and release date, join your favorite channel and stay updated with the world of films and programs. So let's get straight to it. While their film sector is still lagging behind the competition, the DC Universe on television is expanding, with another season of Titans announced to be part of the next wave of material. The fantasy drama is based on the long-running Teen Titans comic book series, and it follows the difficult next generation of superheroes as they face various perils. In the third season, their major opponent was Dr. Jonathan Crane, better known by his evil nickname Scarecrow, who has long been a foe of Batman and his allies. However, nothing has been revealed about who the squad would face next, with even star Brenton Thwaites telling Entertainment Weekly that he had no clue where the tale will go in season 4. Nonetheless, we've compiled all of the material we've gathered thus far for our entire Titans season 4 briefing, along with all of the critical facts you need concerning the future of the cult favorite DC Comics show. There's no indication on when Titans season 4 will premiere on HBO Max, but prior seasons aired in September and October, so it's possible we'll see it in fall 2022. Another season of Titans was revealed at this year's DC FanDom event, along with confirmation that Doom Patrol and Pennyworth will return for another round. Titans is released on these shores via Netflix, as HBO Max is not accessible in the UK, and normally arrives as a binge-watch launch after the gradual distribution across the pond has completed. Brenton Thwaites will return to Titans in the role of squad leader Dick Grayson aka Nightwing after a near-death experience in Season 3. In the following episodes, he is set to be joined by co-stars Anna Diop, Starfire, Ryan Potter, Beast Boy, Tegan Croft, Raven, and Joshua Orpin, Superboy. Alan Richson as Hank Hall, who was killed off midway through Season 3, is less likely to return, with the actor already committed to a follow-up role heading Prime Video's Reacher. It's also uncertain whether Connor Leslie will return as Donna Troy, considering that she left the Titans in the season finale to find a lost ally, although they might cross paths again. When Titans Season 4 begins production next year, we'll have a better notion of who the main characters will be. After defeating Jonathan Crane in the finale, viewers were left with little clues as to what would happen in the next season of Titans, with the writers opting not to sprinkle any teasers in the closing minutes as they had in the past. In an interview with TV Line, star Brenton Thwaites recognized the scarcity of information, adding that the season 4 narrative will depend on the characters they want to use, just because we as a company are exploring what we're going to do. He added, "I'm sure that when the time comes, we will tease everything. But as far as I know, it'll be shot in Toronto, and probably during the summer, so it'll be a little less morose and cold-looking. So, for the time being, we can only speculate about what Titans Season 4 will bring." So that's it everyone. Keep an eye out on our community and stay updated with the latest Titans news. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. To see more videos like this in the future, hit that subscribe button. Thanks a lot for watching, hope you enjoyed. Stay safe, stay tuned and see you soon.